We got Kevin Owens power bombing. I'm just gonna watch this. Power bomb! Ding 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 ding. You might hear some music in the background. That's good. If I had Rey Mysterio, I would like make the whole thing perfect. I was gonna pick Samoa Joe, but I didn't want to. No offense, Samoa Joe. Next up, we got. Got the Celtic Warrior. Going, put him in the cross like he always does. I forgot the name. And look, people think he like slams him forward, like sends him flying. That's so cool. Like, you just take them and, like, slam them forward. And that's it. On the flaming table, Seamus, you need to do that in your tables match. In the other flaming tables match. And I'm trying to... Guys, I'm trying to do another broadcast of me playing WWE 2K16 on my career. I'm in the NXT. I failed the NXT, apparently. No, guys, this is how much I'm a noob at WWE 2K16. I lose every match. But it's so hard just to pin people. Okay, so, what's the next one? We got, this is the most boring part, we got John Cena pinning Seamus. Pinning Seamus. Next, if we get this video to 10 likes, I would scream. And do you know what I would do? I would smash. No, I would jump on a crushed bottle or like 5 soda cans off the chair. I'll jump on, like, no, 10. It depends on how much soda cans I have. I'll jump on 10 hard plastic soda cans onto one of my trampoline. And I might do a video with my friend. Without me and him, like, on the trampoline in the, what's it called? What do you call it? Well, those things are waterproof stuff. Doing balloons, like, a water balloon on my trampoline. Well, we need to get back to this video. And this we got, John Cena. How do you do it? We got John Cena. I think this one looks like STF Undertaker. STF Undertaker. Next up, we got the boy sketch. Like, it's your boy sketch. It's the boy sketch. Roll some max, I'm just joking. A pro kick to the camera. Ding, ding, ding. Look, Seamus got a pro kick me. Let's see. Ow! Seamus, why'd you pro kick me? Okay, so. You got your boy Undertaker rogue kick Kevin Owens, but Kevin Owens grabs the broke kick and then takes his leg. It looks like he's putting him in a DDT. Then lifting him up backwards and making his head first. No, guys, I want to be in the WWE when I grow up. And do you know what my move is? I'll put them on the side of the ropes hanging on the turnbuckle. And then I'll grab their legs, like, jump out of the ring. And they're face first onto the steel floor. Oh, man. That must freaking hurt. Copyrighted music. Don't give me a copyright strike. But, like, they're watching the movie. And look, we got Undertaker's robe right here. And I'll see you minutes already. Oh my god. I'll see you in a tiny bit. Watching Minions. I remember the first time I watched Minions. That was this year. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Why do they give copyright strikes? I have the itch. I will fire you on the trigger. Do not step in the swing, Rip Ring. If do not step in this ring. Undertaker. Oh, it's John Cena. It's John Cena. John Cena punched in the face of Kevin Owens. See? It was John Cena. The whole friggin' time. I'll try to do another quality video. Let's see. I just need to do. My god, I don't believe. Then we got. Oh! Stop! Stupid straw. You gotta get faces. Big disgraces. I wanna like actually do a video of me singing to like theme songs. Look at this. Look at this. We got word life. Just the face doesn't matter. Look. I'm just taking one for a double choke slam. I love choke slams. In fact, you're just like choking your opponent. Like this. Can you just choke them? I'm sorry if you can't. I'm sorry, she can't see me. I am sorry. What the heck? Well, I'll try to wait. Nah. You can't see me. Then for the last time, the ultimate finale. Some work life. To finish off this whole entire video. Oh, this, oh, for inspiration of this, shout out to MVP Vlogs, because he maybe inspired us of his WWE figure setup. That's why I decided to make this video. I didn't have trouble even with making other videos because, like, something's wrong. This is, like, the most impossible thing John Cena could do. Is this. The triple attitude adjustment. Ready for this? Attitude adjustment! Ding, ding, ding! Okay, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And check out my friends, MVP Vlogs, and Coal Mine. Until then.